Welcome to Instant Cooking. Today I am making egg butter masala. For this we need 2 chopped onion, 2 chopped tomato, butter, garam masala, black pepper powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, salt, green chilies and boiled egg. Take a pan, add 2 very finely chopped onion and 2 very finely chopped tomato. Add 50 grams of butter. Because this is egg butter masala, we are using lots of butter. Add 2 chopped green chili. Mix it and cook it for 1 minute. Now add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander seed powder, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, salt to taste. Mix it and cook it for another 1 minute. Now slice the boiled egg. Mix it. All the flavor of masala will be absorbed by the egg. Mix it very well. Crumble it. Your egg butter masala is ready. So try this very tasty and very simple recipe. Thank you.